Without me, eyes are marbles. No darkness they see. Faces look garbled. No flurry they feel. No breath, no cheer. Death not to fear. Time is not spent. Roses has no scent. At nothing you can marvel without me. But it wasn't roses, my precious. Not roses. Lilies. Not lilies. Not roses. Which one was it, precious?
Upon his back.
We may provide you with a car. There is no hope for him, I fear. The creature is lost.
Well, let's see how he responds to some light.
Someone tortured him long before the Dunadan found him. The darkness grows beyond our borders. My people are growing anxious. We cannot let this evil linger among us, Gandalf. We believe that he went to Mordor.
That's what I feared. What did he hope to find, I wonder? Leave us. I want to hear what he has to say. Why don't we start with your name? Your real name, not the one others have given you. Very well. Let us try someone else's name. Bilbo Baggins. Yes, you remember him. He found you, more than 60 years ago, deep underneath the roots of the Misty Mountains. He took something from you. A ring.
My precious.
You were looking for it, weren't you? You left your home in the mountains, worming your way down the hills, always hiding from the moon. You followed the Hobbit's trace all the way east to the Lonely Mountain. But then you stopped and turned south. Why? Something must have drawn you away. A voice calling you to the land of shadow.
Leave us alone!
Whispering your name in your dreams.
Not listening!
So, once again, what is your name?
Smeagol.
Very well, Smeagol. Now, let us start at the beginning.
again. Curse this land. Curse it. Curse it. Tomorrow, my dear, tomorrow, we find something nice. And up again.
The Mountains of Shadow. That is where you are hiding. You know why. The Mountains of Shadow. That is where you are hiding.
Mustn't ask. Why is it asking us questions? Why?
You know why.
It's a long jump again, my precious. Come, we've just done it many times.
Talk to the orcs.
Never. But we have sharp ears and we listen.
Thank you.
sharp again with this one.
Orc cave?
Orc live there, yes. Hiding from the great eye, we think. Long gone. When we came, the nasty orc, long dead.
You must have had friends once. A family.
They kicked us, cast us out, cast them all, cast them. It was our birthday. Yes, it was.
Your birthday?
Perhaps she helps us now, the great spider. Perhaps. We both are beasts to eat, yes. Crunchy oxies, but she doesn't like them much. No nice friend was he, Precious. Not tricksing us now, is he? No, no, not anymore. It was ours, oh, Precious, my birthday present. It came to me on my birthday.
So I've heard.
Orcs couldn't see us. No one could see us. Not even nasty wizards.
How did you find it? You're precious.
Nasty light! Smeagol wants to sleep.
He cannot sleep now. But I shall dim the light for you.
Old bird's foot, all the same, sweet one. Just names in a stupid song.
So you never left that cave?
Never.
And no one ever saw you?
No one. It watches us. It spies on us. Catch it. Grab it. Throttle it. Little spy, it will tell the wraiths and squeal on us. Dirty little spy, squeeze it, yes, squeeze the cloaksa, and then we eat.
He's alive.
Of course he's alive, you scum. Did they breed you in a crate? Her ladyship just gave him a sweet little kiss.
Cautious now. Less speed. Orcs mustn't see us.
There, see? Right on his neck.
Kissed him?
Probably forgot him, or he'd be off to her larder. Lady doesn't care too much for our sweet flesh and blood.
Isn't that Ulfpack?
Yeah.
And that's how far you ever went into Mordor.
We never left the clouds. Why is it asking us? There it is, the spy. Two of them. Two little croaksers.
Ha ha ha!
As I sees all, they says, all lands and mountains might see by him. Not him, not him. Don't speak to him. Don't listen.
Just reporting. Lupus will know what to do.
They will tell him. He will know. And it's two of them. Follow, but quiet. Stay in the shadows. What about the bird? Forget birds.
I'm telling you, it was that little one. She loves spider friend. Haven't seen it for years. I hope her ladyship had sucked it dry.
Shouldn't report it. It's always the trouble. Then they send their blood out, and that's never fun.
Open up! Who's there? Who do you think? Open up!
Here.
So they never caught you, yes? Then why are there torture marks on your hands?
Mustn't lose them. Stay close to them, precious. She could help us.
Something's brewing. Even the shriekers are out and flying. Those screams, ooh, makes your skin crawl.
Yes, a spider could help. First, lure them into her webs, and then...
War, that's what's brewing. Folks, I hope they're getting tense. What?
This tunnel.
the other lanterns out again.
Oh, go on.
Someone use them. She can't be far. That's not a stench.
Wants to light fires, does it? Clever orc.
The other one.
He'll stay away, my dear. Too strong and heavy to play our little game.
The other one. He'll see us.
We need a stone.
Maga. I don't like this. She's lurking.
Hit the lantern! Hit the light!
Either. Somewhere close. Maga. Maga.
Wants us no harm, does it?
Could be a spy. It could be.
Beetle just wants to eat pollen, perhaps.
Pollen. Yes. It hasn't been following us, has it?
It likes us. Look. Look.
Thank you. Silence!
Are they gone? Well done, my dear.
Look at me. Look at me! They brought you to him, didn't they? The Dark Lord. What did you tell him? What did you tell Sauron?
The ring!
Nask.
What did you tell him?
Nothing! Nothing! Oh, we swears! We swears!
Nask! Nask!
Don't tell them, precious! Baggins took it! Baggins from the Shire!
So he knows.
Shut up!
Don't lose it!